Prop is there. Prop is hit along the boards by James Patrick. Beck.
It's poked there three. They go. There they go. Two big guys.
Beck and Brown. Barry Beck and Dave Brown.
And I'll tell you, I saw that coming all the way. And Beck is mad, and there's no way you're going to stop him now. And Brown is one heck of a fighter. And that started way back. And I don't think we've seen the last of that tonight either.
Well, you know Beck isn't thinking about the shoulder when he goes like that against Dave Brown.
That's right. And watch this. Here's the original check. Now, that's a pretty good hit. But then they go along, and Beck's shoulder's got to be good. That's about four checks they've hit. Now they go into the corner, and here comes Beck again, and he hits Brown again. Now that was a clean check, and then Brown grabs him and probably rubbed his face with the glove.
On the eve of the hockey season, the announcement from the NHL of $25,000 in fines levied against the Rangers and Flyers for that wild brawl in a preseason game at the Garden.